The very old and a cliche question, are we alone in this universe? The answer is still the same, we don't know. But there are some strong facts which forms the basis to say that there is a hope for alien life. Wow signal. On August 15, 1977, astronomer Jerry Ehman was using Big Ear radio telescope for possible signal from extraterrestrial civilization. He received an unusual powerful radio signal blast which lasted for about 72 seconds. He circled it on the readout and wrote WOW. Since then, it is known as WOW signal. After numerous attempts of figuring out the source of the signal, it is still unexplained and the signal has never been detected since then. The signal has appeared to come from the Sagittarius constellation and gives a hope for extraterrestrial intelligent life. But the mystery of WOW signal might be resolved in 2017. Because according to Professor Antonio Paris, the signal came from hydrogen clouds of the comets 266P and 335P. Which were transiting in the neighborhood of Chi Sagittarius star group at the time. These two comets were discovered in 2006 and 2008. That's why they were not taken into consideration during the previous attempts to figure out the source of the signal. They will be again in the region in 2017, which might solve the mystery of WOW signal. But if this is true, then the mysterious space silence will be more mysterious. It is believed that in 1899 Nikola Tesla was the first one to receive cosmic radio signal from other planets in our solar system. The message he received was 1, 2, 3. Egyptian hieroglyphs. Egyptian hieroglyphs were a formal writing system used by ancient Egyptians that combined logographic and alphabetic elements. The recarved inscription of Abydos helicopter in the mortuary temple built by the Seti I and his son Ramesses II was considered as the symbol of influence of aliens on Egyptian civilization. If you look, it does look like a helicopter, submarine and a jet. How could people 2 to 3000 years ago possibly have known about the modern day aircraft? In reality, it is just the illusion caused by the overlapping of hieroglyphs. There is nothing much more in this. Still, there are many people who believe that aliens visited ancient Egyptians with their advanced technology and left behind their interesting stories with our ancestors. Rosetta mission. The Rosetta mission was launched to study the comet 67P, also known as Churyumov-Gerasimenko. Recently, European Space Agency announced that they have found building blocks of life on this comet. Actually, they have found glycine, which is found in protein, and mineral phosphorus, which is the key ingredient component of DNA. The key point in this is, since the birth of Earth, it has gone through many changes in 4.5 billion years. But comets are relatively unchanged. As there is a possibility that the key ingredient for the origin of life on Earth is brought to Earth by comets and asteroids. This gives us a hope that life might be evolving on many other planets these comets and asteroids strike with. Jupiter's moon Europa. In our solar system, the greatest potential of having life is not the planet Mars, but Jupiter's moon Europa. Europa is one of the four largest moons of Jupiter, which was discovered by Galileo in 1610. Along with its icy crust on the surface, there is a possible ocean beneath its crust, which has water more than what we have on the Earth. And where there is water, there is a strong chance of life to emerge. A new study has shown that the chemical balance of Europa's ocean would be very similar to the ones here on Earth, suggesting there would be enough hydrogen and oxygen in Europa's ocean for life to form. We will find more about Europa when Europa mission will be launched. NASA Juno mission reaching Jupiter on 4th of July 2016 will study Europa for a while. which might give more evidence about Europa. Habitable zone planets. Our Earth is in habitable zone of our solar system, where conditions for the existence of life are completely suitable. Now, according to Kepler space mission data, that there could be as many as 40 billion Earth-sized planets orbiting in habitable zones of Sun-like stars and red dwarfs within the Milky Way. 11 billion of these estimated planets may be orbiting Sun-like stars, but the nearest such planet is 4 light-years away, which is quite impossible distance to cover with our present technology. Maybe it will be possible in the future with warp drives with faster-than-light technology. NASA scientists have said that with the current technology and research abilities, by 2025, concrete signs of alien life will be found. There are more chances that the alien life found will be in its primitive form, which then will change our initial question to, are we the only intelligent life form in this universe?